Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I am going to be recreating Pinterest outfits. There's no season really attached to it, but I just saw this trend going around and I really wanted to take part because I feel as though when I'm looking for outfit inspiration, I definitely lean towards Pinterest. And I have a really nice style board going on, so I wanted to see if I could recreate it with my wardrobe that I already have. I also tried to keep the amount of articles of clothing and accessories to a very, very minimal amount, just so that when you're at home, you know that you don't have to have the most extensive wardrobe to create some really nice outfits. Let's get into the video. We're gonna start off with the first outfit. As you can see, the woman is wearing white denim, a little blazer, some mules, some cute little thin sunnies. So I basically recreated this outfit as best as I possibly could. I didn't really stray away from it. This pair of white denim that I have is from Zara. They are the best white denim I have ever purchased in my entire life. The fit is exquisite. The length is perfect. I'm pretty sure my mules are from Ardennes, whichever you prefer to say. Got them for like $10. And then I had this cute little black bra top from Aritzia on. And then on top, I threw on an H&M blazer. So very affordable, very chic. I really, really love this outfit. I'm such a sucker for greens and khakis. And then the white denim. I mean, you can't really top the white denim. I think that it just makes everything look so classy, especially with the blazer. It's just absolutely gorgeous. The next outfit that I recreated is very, very similar from the first one. The only thing is that I didn't have a tan cropped jacket, but I did have a denim cropped jacket. So I think as long as you keep the same proportions and the same scale with your outfit, then the look stays rather the same. The color doesn't matter so much. So if I were to pair it with a longer jacket, then it would be a completely different look. But because I still have a cropped button down, I think that it still resembles the original one. I also had my hair up, so I decided to tie my scarf a different way. And then she also has a little black bralette, so I just kept that mini bra top on from TNA, and then added a belt. My belt's from American Eagle. Swapped out my mules for some Doc Martens, and then I kept the same bag and just changed my sunnies to a different pair from Urban Outfitters. The next outfit, I will just say that I am obsessed with Hailey Bieber. Everything about her, like, I try to emulate within my own fashion. So this outfit, I knew I had to do it because I had the pieces for it. So the leather jacket is from American Eagle, and then the dress is actually a little beach slip dress from Aerie, which is the lingerie brand of American Eagle. Fun fact, I used to work at American Eagle back in the day. And then I just paired this with my extra dirty Air Force Ones. I literally have two pairs of these, but because I dance in them all the time, they just get destroyed. So I've kind of lost hope on keeping them clean. But regardless, we paired these with Air Force Ones. Again, the same bag, and then the Urban Outfitters sunnies. All right, so this outfit is a little bit more leisurely. I didn't have a turtleneck. That's actually something that is on my list to purchase, is a turtleneck bodysuit. I really prefer wearing bodysuits over long tops just because I tend to tuck my long tops in. So it's still giving the effect of a bodysuit, but then it just like comes out or it gets wrinkled. So for me, buying a bodysuit just makes more sense. So what I did is I just took a black pair of leggings, I took a black bodysuit, and again, another H&M blazer, this time in a beige shade, and then my Air Force Ones. It was a really simple outfit. I think it looks really put together. You can't really go wrong with all black and then a nice blazer. I feel as though that combination just looks very, very sharp. The only thing that's throwing it off for me is my Air Force Ones. And that's just because they're dirty and I can't get over it, but it's okay. They still look good, right? All right, and then our last outfit is again Hailey Bieber. I'm obsessed. I didn't have any black heels, so I reused the mules. And then I actually had the denim that she's wearing. I don't know if it's the exact same brand, but it is the same style. Mine are from Dynamite. I'm not sure where hers are from. But then I just paired it with this little black top from Urban Outfitters. I love this. I wear it all of the time. And then again, that black leather jacket that we wore with the red dress. Okay, so that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up if you did and consider subscribing. I love going on Pinterest to find inspiration, so I hope that this showed you that you don't need an extensive wardrobe to create those outfits. You can just rummage through your stuff and I'm sure you will find something that suits the same look. So with that being said, I'm gonna sign off. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye.